So a couple days ago, I made a filled puppet. And that happens a lot. I was gonna use ping pong balls for the eyes. But then I found something that I might be able to use for the eyelids. My cat Appa's cat toys. Now, just so you know, Appa does not play with cat toys. He does not like them. They have these little bells inside, and he does not like that. So I was like, well, I mean, if he's not gonna use it, why can't I? So I cut it in half. But that didn't work. It wasn't quite the right size. So I saw something. I saw this. This was the bell that was inside of the toy. There was a little tiny little metal bead that was inside of this. For whatever reason, I thought, I need to cut that open. And then I thought, these look like eyelids. So I am going to try to make the smallest functional blinking eye puppet that I have ever made. So I've got the eyelids, it's time to go find some eyes. I've got some beads. Spring, I attached it to the bottom, and I attached it to this. Okay, so this is it, and this is where I'm at right now. Hey, I'm back. It's the next day now. So I was trying to figure out what I should use for the mouth. I couldn't really think. stretch across. Just do this. So that was me making the smallest blinking eye puppet that I've ever made. Sorry, you couldn't really see it. I definitely should have put the camera closer to where I was. I'm learning from all the videos that I make what not to do. I'll do another video sometime, like putting like skin on him and stuff. So I hope you all enjoyed this video. Goodbye.